Okay, I'm gonna clean everything off, get the dust out of everything. Well, I get this gear lined back up. Now when I fly in a profile, as a profile, of course I just leave these wingtip bearings on, the conversion bearings on. These two controller wires go on the front side through the little hole. And the two power wires go through that on the back side through the bigger hole in the side frame. I think this cell is, the shaft has slipped in a little bit from all the fitting. So I'm just going to get it, I think the outer hole lined up with the inner screw, and see if I can't get a hold of that thing and pull it where it needs to be. God, that thing won't budge. Slides in but won't slide out.